They've gone 11 of 14 since then, and all led by Joel Berry and Justin Jackson. Both of them combined 6 of 6 from downtown. We thought the size of Carolina was going to dominate this, but it's been Villanova points in the paint, 18-12 advantage for the Wildcats.
And Joel Berry has stolen the show so far.
Yes, he has. And what I love about him is what he's done on that 1-2-2 little zone, Reg, as you